Celebrity Insider. Rasheeda Frost has been really happy these days, as she celebrated her and Kirk Frost's 19th anniversary. Most of her fans were here for it, and they praised her for being able to keep her family together after all that's happened. Of course, there was also the criticism coming from people who have been slamming her for quite a while, telling her that she made a mistake taking Kirk back after he had a baby with another woman. The boss lady made it clear that she did not want to hear about the fact that Kirk had an affair with Jasmine Washington and they share a baby boy named Cannon. She wrote, "Happy 19th anniversary at Frost117. Keep the comments to yourself. Chill night." But today, Rasheeda seems serene and unbothered by all this, and she keeps shining like the boss lady she is. Her comments section next to the latest photo she posted on Instagram get flooded by fans' praises. Someone posted, "You freaking win. I don't know any other celeb that dresses better each and every day." Another supporter also praised Rasheeda and posted this, "At Rasheeda the boss chick camouflage looks definitely look good on you. You're a lovely, beautiful looking woman with an evenly matched beauty. Have you ever visited Rasheeda's press boutique to meet the blues lady?"